announcing the long-awaited return of the beautiful Princess Fiona and her new husband.
Well, this is it.
This is it.
This is it.
This is it.
Why don't you guys go ahead? I'll park the car.
So, you still think this was a good idea?
Of course. Look, Mom and Dad look happy to see us.
Who on earth are they?
I think that's our little girl.
That's not little, that's a really big problem. Wasn't she supposed to kiss Prince Charming and break the spell?
Well, he's no Prince Charming, but they do look...
Happy now? We came, we saw them. Now let's go before they light the torches.
They're my parents.
Hello? They locked you in a tower.
Hey, that was for my own...
Good! Now here's our chance. Let's go back inside and pretend we're not home.
Harold, we have to be...
Quick! While they're not looking, we can make a run for it.
Shrek! Stop it! Everything's gonna be...
A disaster! There is no way...
You can do this.
But I really...
Really?
Really?
Don't
want to...
Be...
Yeah...
Mom... Dad, I'd like you to meet my husband, Shrek.
Well, it's easy to see where Fiona gets her good looks from.